This was a Masonic scheme.
I'm Jim Myers, journalist, author, and I'm not a Mason. Basically, this was an attempt by a Masonic lodge to take over a modern country and create a right-wing dictatorship.
This theory says the plan didn't end with Italy.
In the subsequent court cases, you had mysterious deaths, you had accusations of the involvement of George Herbert Walker Bush and Kissinger and the CIA and the Vatican Bank. It was just a whole little ball of wax. So don't think that everyone who questions what's going on within the Freemasonry is just a conspiracy theorist. This was a conspiracy that was very well documented.
Was Calvi's death merely the tip of an iceberg? A glimpse into a world of conspirators, Freemasons, plotting to overthrow a free government and control an entire country. Why would they do this? Who are they? And why do they invoke such fear and suspicion? As it turns out, charges like these have been leveled against the Freemasons for centuries. Freemasonry began with the stonemason guilds of medieval England, Scotland, and France. Their trade secrets made them valued artisans in the construction of castles and cathedrals. Secret handshakes and other signals were used to identify men as members of the craft. Skilled stoneworkers known as operative Freemasons. By 1700, they had evolved into a progressive gentlemen's club and were called speculative Freemasons. Their order grew and spread from England to Europe to America. Masonic lodges established rites of initiation, and they kept their activities secret. But what are these secrets? What is their ultimate purpose? Would people kill to protect them? For the first time, cameras have been allowed inside a Masonic temple to record rituals that have been hidden for centuries. Rites based upon a story that links Freemasons to nothing less than the builders of Solomon's Temple. And to another brutal murder that took place 3,000 years ago.